I've had this 50 gallon tank for a few weeks now. I finally just transferred my fish over from a 20 gallon. There's four of them. Mollies and platies. And I have three albino catfish. They're blind. I don't know where all of them are. But, you know, this tank was cool and all. I definitely need more fish for it. But I decided it needed something else. Something else. But I couldn't put my mind onto it. So, eventually, I got this guy right here. This is a bug shot. It's not coming out. This is a premium male butterfly betta fish. People always say that you shouldn't put your fish in betta fish in community aquariums. But, you know, I took the steps, everything that needed to be done, so I can actually allow him in here. He's pretty calm. He was chasing him a little bit, but he wasn't biting him or nipping him. Just showing him. There's a good. Just showing him who's running the tank around here. So yeah, you know, he's. That's a good sign. Obviously, it's been in here for about 2 hours now. Fish are still slightly concerned. They don't know what to think, considering that he chased them all around. But yeah, you know, he's a chill guy. He's not attacking them. He's just flaring up at them. So yeah, it is. This is my tank. Hopefully, in the next year or so, I'll definitely buy a 100 gallon tank. But for now, I'm sticking with the 50. This guy's so cool. You can't really see it, but he's got these translucent colors to him. Almost rainbowish. He likes to just chill back there for now. Obviously, he's been out in the open and stuff, but it's a new tank for him, so he's just relaxing. Oh, yeah. These guys are pretty cool, too. Let's see. One. Two. And this third one hiding somewhere. He's back here. And three. So yeah. I just thought it was pretty cool, so I'd show you. Peace out, homies.